Brittany, you know, we're still getting reports of tornado damage dotting throughout the area because of those storms that came over the early morning hours. The National Weather Service has survey teams investigating what is believed to be a couple of EF1 tornadoes and one EF2 tornado. The first hit in Rankin County, doing widespread damage to agricultural buildings, pretty stout ones, we understand, that were twisted in those high winds. Over in Smith County, in the Pineville area, around 3 this morning, high winds believed to be in the range of the mid-90s hit chicken houses and laid waste to some trees and pretty big branches. Over in Adams County, a twister hit on the outskirts of Natchez in the Kingston Road area. This one they are calling an EF2, which means winds topping 100 miles an hour. State Senator Melanie Sojourner's home took a big hit over there. We're going to get images to you soon, but no reports of any injuries in any of these cases. Make sure to download our 16 WAPT Tornado app for the up-to-date information on all of these storms. But for right now, we're